don't you do that like a 90s game arcade style?